Neely List of Periodicals is an online index available through the Neely Library's website, and it lets you know if the library provides access to a print and or online version of the periodical that contains the article you want. Say, for example, that we found the following article citation in the Reader's Guide to Periodical Literature while looking for articles on student activism. The citation tells us that this article, titled A Word to Graduates, Organize, was published in the periodical The Nation. To find out if Neely Library subscribes to The Nation, and to find out if it's available in a print and or online format, we will want to use the List of Periodicals Index.
To do this, we'll begin at the Neely Library website and select Find Articles in eBooks. Next, we'll select List of Periodicals, and in the search box, we'll enter the title of the periodical we're trying to find. In this case, The Nation. You do not need to include words like a or the at the beginning of periodical titles when conducting your search. Click Search for a list of results. Since many periodical titles include the term nation, you may need to scroll down the list to find the actual periodical where the article you want is published. Here we see the entry for The Nation. To access the online versions, we'll go through one of the library databases listed here. Notice the publication date ranges next to each access link. For example, the Academic Search Complete database contains articles published in The Nation from 1975 to 28 days ago. Since the article we're looking for was published in 2002, we can access it immediately by linking to the Academic Search Complete database. Once inside Academic Search Complete, we have the option to search for the specific article we need within The Nation. In the search box under the one that includes the periodical we're searching, we will enter the title of the article we want, which was A Word to Graduates, Organize. After clicking search, we see the article listed with a PDF link to the full text. With this PDF version of the article, we can save, email, or print a copy.